have seen him. He choked on his drink.
I bet he wasn't expecting it.
He truly wasn't. Well, he did everything he could to convince me that I'm the only girl in his life. He also asked me to sleep over, but I refused.
Correct, babe.
Hey. But I believe him though.
You believe what?
That I'm the only girl in his life.
Rose, you must have smoked something cheap and nasty to make you believe that. As far as I'm concerned, eh? That stingy boyfriend of yours is here to convince me that you're the only girl in his life.
Do you know your problem? You measure everything in monetary and material terms. And Ibube, that is really bad. Very, very bad.
I agree. And until he begins to buy expensive things for you, you're still far from being his main chick. Not to talk of being his only girlfriend. Rose, wake up. Hey, shine your eye.
You think it's funny?
Hilarious. It's like epic comedy, my brother.
How?
How could a grown man like you choke on your drink just because she asked you if she's the only girl in your life?
It's obvious you missed the point here.
What point?
You think she asked that question on impulse? Hell no, bro. Something was discussed. It could be an argument. It could be a bet.
I can let you relax. Just relax. That is how women ask questions. Bam! They ask questions like thunderbolts. So stop this your conspiracy theory.
If you believe what you've just said, then you're a learner.
What?
You did learn.
You say what? More.
Where did she go this morning?
I wouldn't know.
But you're fine, Abby?
Yes, I'm fine. I want to thank you for what you've done for us.
Don't worry about that. See, eh? I want you to make sure. See, your sister loves me the way I love her. That is the thing why I want to make you do for me.
That one is not a problem. I promise you, I'm going to convince my sister to see that you are the right man for her.
For sure.
Trust me.
Try it, Ibu. If you can do this one for me, in fact, I will do something for you. In fact, I need to go and let me.
Hey.
Hey.
Oh, I trust you.
Just carry this one. Eh? Oh, buddy.
Thank you.
The day your sister go agree to marry me, as you go, I will finish you.
Mao?
Hey. Mao?
What is that?
Masquerade. See, I will do everything for you. In fact, I will tell you that my nickname is Money Chop Shit. Ego Riense. That's I will lavish you. I will finish you with the money.
Don't do me masquerade, please.
Don't worry. That is just you know, the way to express how I feel, what I will do for you.
It's a good thing that I saw you in there. I'm sorry about what you're going through, but promise me you're not going to do anything stupid.
I won't.
Good.
But nothing good about it.
Why don't you look beyond the obvious?
And search for what?
Hope. Faith.
For what to happen?
Honestly, I don't know, but these two things have always given me the edge to look out for the best.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Now, see what's gonna happen.
Why
you
not
ready to do this job?
Nonsense.
Hello.
What?
Where have you been?
Eh? So, what is it about where I've been? Why do you want to know where I've been? Eh, so you can come and get them to eject me again, Abby?
Listen, I'm sorry about what happened to you. Why I was asking where you've been is that, you know, you left your stall without asking someone who knows how to prepare that dish to be there. You know, we love it.
You see your life? No. You see your life? It's not your fault now. All you care about is food. That is all you think about. Food. Food, because you have nothing else troubling you. Why? Because that's how you and your friend now came to that place now and you got them to throw me out.
I already apologized for that. I said I was sorry.
Mbok, just pack it there. Pack it. I don't want to hear. Mbok, I'm not interested. Don't sorry me anything. If you're sorry, help me get a job. I'm looking for a job. Help me get a job. Then I'll know that you're sorry.
Listen, you were already having problems with your landlord, so don't make it seem as if my friend and I made him eject you.
Pocket lawyer. Hey, go on now. You're using me to practice lawyer, Abi. It's not your fault. I don't even understand. Well, why did I even have to talk to you to get me a job in the first place? Why do I think that you should be able to get me a job? Because you wear a suit and then you drive a car.
Okay. I will help you find a job. But it depends on the kind of job you can do. You finished secondary school, I guess. Hey,
Jesus, yummy. Asimba media now. Bros. I am a second-class upper degree holder in business administration. I did not brag for it.
Yes, I've been thinking. What about that brilliant young girl you wanted me? You once wanted me employed.
That one. She's a devil.
Really? What do you mean?
You know, you were not the only person I asked not to employ that girl.
Really?
I wanted her to be so desperate, so that by the time I offer her marriage, she will embrace it with both hands.
So, what happens?
And will ever regard me as her messiah. You know, things started getting tough and tough for her. And when she was about to give in, she suddenly started selling plantain and beans along the road.
What an industrious young lady.
Industrious, my foot. That stupid business started giving her a little means of survival and destroy my plans of, you know, making her dependent on me.
So, where is she now?
Only God knows her whereabouts.
Too bad she has gone. I actually have an opening in my company, so I wanted to ask you if you've changed your mind so I can offer a job.
You know, she felt that I've been a thorn in her flesh, and she suddenly disappeared.
Really?
My friend, leave that girl. She is a devil. Huh? She is a devil.
So how did a brilliant girl like you end up selling beans and plantain by the roadside?
I tried to get jobs a couple of times, but you know now, all these people, what they'll ask of is that they want to sleep with me. Or some of them will ask for hundreds of thousands of naira. I don't understand how they would expect somebody who's looking for a job to have that kind of money. And I won't go and start my own business.
How about your parents?
Dead.
I'm so sorry about that.
I did not say that to elicit any kind of pity from you. I only told you because you asked. They died in very mysterious circumstances. And before my sister and I could recover from the shock, my uncles jumped in and took over all that my parents had worked for.
That is so terrible. I'm so sorry.
I don't want your pity.
Okay. So what's with you and the old man, your landlord?
His daughter and I were classmates. And when my parents died, she introduced me to him and he became like a father to me. He saw me through school and gave me a roof over my head after graduation.
Sounds like a nice man.
He used to be. But now, he wants to marry me. And I refuse, and that's the problem.
Enena, tell me what to do to convince you that I'm in love with you.
If you stand up now and leave this place, I'll believe you.
If you want me to leave, I will. But not without you giving me the opportunity to show you what it means for a man to be in love with a woman.
Oleka, how else am I supposed to make you understand that? I don't want to have anything to do with you. I'm not interested.
I'll leave.
Yes, leave.
If you want me to go, I will. I saw this on my way here and I thought it would be good on you. Have it.
My brother Zugo bought this for you. This is beautiful. This is lovely. This is amazing. Let me tell you. If my brother Zugo can buy this for you, it shows he's in love with you, but he's finding it very difficult to admit it, okay? My God, this is fine. This is beautiful. See, if another man had bought this for you, I would have died of jealousy because it's a clear sign that my brother have lost you. I'm glad he's the one that bought it. God, it'd be so nice on you.
I fit to do, oh. I don't talk everything, I fit to talk, oh. But she know they see, they know no grief for me. Upon say I love him so badly. My Calabar baby, my Calabar sweetie. My
Hello. What's the problem? Are you not stalking me?
Why would I stalk you? We just happened to be at the same place at the same time. And I was thinking that maybe you would be kind enough to take me home.
Hmm? Please, I can't take you home.
Why? You've been taking me home before.
And I no longer want to take you home.
Kennedy, are you thinking of dumping me?
No.
Good. Then please, take me home. Or do you want us to go somewhere else?
Hey, listen, Omalicha. We're both adults, right?
Consenting adults.
Omalicha, I told you long time ago that I wanted out of this relationship. I never changed my mind and I will never change my...
That is why I said we are consenting adults. I never consented...
What is it? Get out of my car, let me go! What is it now? I said I don't want anymore. Go out, get out of my car!
No, serious.
Go where?
Start the camera, let's go.
I know your brother has a good heart and could really be helping them.
Nena, I know my brother has a good heart, okay? I know him very well. My mother knows him. But this is beyond a mere helping hand. Do you get? Because he has been having a series of arguments with my mother over those Calabar girls. And I've seen him severally giving money to one of them. The one they call Iniebong.
Iniebong?
Yes.
I've heard him call her severally on the phone, asking her to do one or two things for him.
To fall in love with him.
You think so?
That is it. And that will never happen.
Peace. I don't want you to do anything that will cause trouble between your brother.
Nana, forget it. Listen, I will do everything within my power to make sure those girls leave my house. They must have to leave. The Calabar, Keri, Oshiego, my brother. That will be over my dead body.
Imagine,
my brother has been giving them money. That is the most of it all. Harry, Oshiego, my brother.
Thank you very much.
So this is where you squat?
Yes. It's better than nothing.
Let me have your number.
Why?
I want to talk to an agent to get you a comfortable accommodation. I'll get back to you. Contact.
That's good. Well, getting a job is the top on my scale of preference.
So what kind of a job is first on your scale of preference?
Do I sense a hint of sarcasm in your tone?
Sarcasm is a way of life.
For the halves who want to laugh at the half-nots.
Are you always this nasty?
Being chauvinistic is not a virtue I admire in men.
So if people are still here, people are here eating my son's money, Shebi.
Good day, ma.
Stamedi.
Madam, I've been trying to endure this, but instead of allowing it to burst my heart into pieces, I want to say it.
Sorry, ma. You look very... You sound upset. What's the matter?
I can see the reason you're here is to sink your hook in my son and suck him dry. But let me warn you.
Sorry, ma. Look, I'm sorry, but...
You're sorry, but... This has gone beyond being sorry. I want you to take your sister and leave this place. Leave my house.
Madam, please. I'm very grateful for what your son has done for us. I am. But I just also want you to know that I'm working very hard. I'm working hard to make sure that we do not overstay our welcome. Eh? I work hard. I go out every day to hustle so that we can leave here and go to somewhere else. I'm not planning to live here forever now, madam.
Leave as soon as possible. Because I've done what I should for you. My next action should be both humiliating and embarrassing. I have warned you. Leave my house. Leave my house.
This woman has been shouting at me. Oh, that we have to leave here before he pours hot oil on us.
Leave here and go here. Do you have what you want? Do you want us to go?
You have to provide a place, oh, sister.
He asked for my number, but I refused to give it to him. I don't know if it is plain stupidity or if I was just being proud. You know now, these days, these men, they're all very unpredictable. One doesn't even know where to stand with them.
Who knows? You might have missed an opportunity there. However, Ezugo's mother scares me and I want us to do something very fast to leave this place before she hurts us.
I'm trying. I'm not just folding my arms, I'm trying. I'm just hoping that at least we can raise more money to, even if it's one bedroom. Then we can just get out of this place before things become more complicated.
Well, I don't want to know how you will go about it. Eno, you know Ezugo is interested in you, right? Don't you think getting married to Ezugo will make us have a legal stand in this place instead of us getting worried and looking for where else to stay?
Inyabo, you know the truth. You know that as you are now, if you get married today, there is nobody that will call you a child bride. You know why? Because you're not a child. It simply means that you're also of the age of marriage. So why don't you marry Ezugo?
Yo, God forbid, sister.
Shut up! Let me finish.
God forbid 10 times. How could you advise me to get married to that short man? Please, he's not my type.
Why don't you marry Ezugo? Since Eno is the one that was created to find a way for everything, I will find a way to make sure that I give you everything you need for you to marry Ezugo. That way, we will not have to worry about where we are going to live.
I should go and marry him, but he's not your type.
A hand of applause. Now, well done, though. No, it's not like that, oh.
Don't worry, Eno. I've always known both of you are an evil wind that blows no one any good.
Oh, now you will not understand.
Inyebon,
I used to think you're the one my brother is in love with. But with this, it's obvious both of you are using his brain. You are just turning his brain like Eba.
Tis, no, calm down now, please. Your blood is always too hot. It's not like that. Eh? I'm sure that you're just misunderstanding our intentions and the gist. We just think normal gist.
Which intentions? Which intentions? Don't you know I heard everything you were discussing with your sister?
Please calm down. Just give me a few minutes. Let me explain
I
what...
I think you're the one that needs to give me 30 seconds to explain to you why you must have to leave this house now. Else, things will turn ugly. Both of you should leave. Brother, leave me alone.
What is he? You're mad. Why are you threatening my strangers? What's your problem? They call you peace, but look at you, causing trouble here. What did they worry you? What is that that will turn ugly? Ezuko wants to see it. Oh yeah. Tell them sorry.
Sorry. You're welcome.
Promise. And you, disappear. Disappear.
That people will leave me.
Disappear. Hope not tension.
Okay.
I used to think Eno was a great snake in the green grass.
Ah, she's worse than that.
I have changed my mind about her.
You see? What an elder sees seated, a child cannot see, even from the top of an iroko tree. That is the proverb of our people. And it will always remain relevant. Was it not because of her you came in here yawning and screaming at me, your father? It's good you realized now.
That's not exactly what I have in mind, father.
Okay. Now I know you thought I was the one lying about the whole thing. She made it seem as if I was forcing her to marry me. But the truth is that she was the one that promised to marry me for all I did for her.
Can you just hear me out, father?
It's all right. I know you are still angry with her.
Maybe. Maybe I was too angry or too jealous to see reasons with her. I didn't even give her the chance. Oh, God. But I feel terrible for cutting her off just because of you.
What? Ogechi, what did you just say? See? I am still your father, and she is just
an innocent girl, father.
What? Ogechi! Who did this to you? How could you say that Eno was an innocent girl? How? How?
Ignatius, come to think about this whole thing. How do you think your daughter is going to feel about this whole issue? I mean, making a friend, a stepmother.
Well, my daughter Ogechi is my favorite. That is why she's always around me. But in this case, Fabian, I am talking about myself and my desire. So, my daughter's feelings is not a factor here. It's not a factor.
I guess you're right. He might go to do what he has to do.
I know what I'm doing.
I heard everything, Papa.
Ogechi, you brought the food for me to eat. If you don't want me to eat it, carry it and leave. Huh? What nonsense.
By the way, why must you eavesdrop on my conversation? Are you mad?
Even if I were mad, it wouldn't be a factor.
See, Ogechi, I will not allow you to talk to me in that manner. I am your father. And whatever happens, we have to remain a family. That is why you should be around me at all times. Come rain, come shine.
No, Dad.
What?
Dad, I thought Eno was too lazy to follow up her job vacancies and offers. When you were the one sabotaging all her effort. Jesus. I stood by you as a family. I thought Eno was scheming her way into your life as a wife because of the hardship she was going through.
Of course she is a schemer. And I can see she has somehow gotten to you.
I came home with a bottle of wine I wanted to present to you and apologize for the misunderstanding we've been having because of Eno. Thank God I overheard your conversation with Chief Fabian. Now I know who my apology should go to.
And what are you talking about?
Dad, Eno took you as a messiah. You were the father she never had. Jesus, Dad, you've destroyed all that. You've destroyed my friendship with Eno. Now tell me, Dad, is it worth it?
Ogechi, I did not destroy anything. I did not. And if you have done blaming me for seeking to reap where I sow, get out of my presence and go with this food. I'm no longer interested.
I don't do go. Everything I fit to do. I don't talk everything I fit to talk. But you know they see, they know no grief for me. Upon say I love him so badly.
Ezugo, you see, the reason why I asked you to come out here is to let you know that I understand that you love me very much. I know you love me very much and I know you can do anything for me. But you see, the problem is that your family...
No! You know, see, you don't understand. See, the kind of love who I get for you, I don't know how to explain it. Right from that very first day where I see you for your shop, hi! Something in me can't tell me, say, bam! I don't see my wife. I don't see him. I'm not you.
I see, member. Man, second. I understand, Izugo. I understand. You know, I understand how you feel. But it's just that there is a problem.
What is the problem? You know, tell me, what is the problem? Tell me.
Hey, Yami. You know, see, don't get me wrong. Izugo, I really like you. I like you so very much. You're a very nice person, Ezugo. But it's just that marriage between you and I...
Hold it. You know, see, I want to tell you something. I want to make you understand, say, as I did now, anything I hold, I don't hold them. And as I don't hold you now, I want to make you, you know, look me inside eyes because you no go see anything. Look me inside my heart. My heart, where they take, they love you, they follow you, they pursue you, they chase you, they carry myself, they give you. Tell me whether I, Ezugo Okoro, not feel be a good husband for
Ezugo,
you.
Ezugo, you will be the perfect husband to any woman. But Ezugo, can't we just be friends?
Please leave my brother and sister. How can you come
on? Say I love him so badly. My Calabar baby, my Calabar sweetie.
What do you take me for? What do you take me for? It's the best ex-co! What do you take me for?
What's going on?
Kelechi, who is the girl you got an apartment for? Who is she?
What?
Don't even try telling me lies, Kelechi, because I know exactly what I'm talking about! I know what I'm talking about! Kelechi, you told me you don't have money to buy me a car, but yet you have money to rent an apartment for a girl! Who is she?
This is just a little...
But don't even dare lie to me, Kelechi. Don't dare. I want to know who that girl is. And I want to know who she is now! I want to know why her needs come before my Kelechi. I need to start talking! You better stop talking! Stop talking, Kelechi! Kelechi, answer me! Don't stand there and look at me like that! Answer me! Who is she?
It's true, your brother pays the house rent. But as his mother, there's no way I am going to see his death and allow him walk through it. Has he not said that he's going to get married to educated and gainfully employed person. If something is not wrong, what would he be doing with a girl that sells food by the roadside?
Mama, you're right. I've been trying to make him see the evil that lives in the heart of those girls, but he wouldn't listen to me.
I will not allow them to liquidate my son. Peace. It has gotten to the point where Ezugo has to choose between us and those girls.
How?
They have to leave this house for us. Why we leave for them? If you're not with me on this, I'll leave without you.
But Mama,
go
how can
inside.
You... Okay.
Lazy ones, the one to
be taking
my son, but it will not happen.
Oh, baby, my Calabar sweetie. Nana! Aha, come. How market?
Fine.
Yeah, come. You get any house where come out for your area? I don't look for house, though.
You want to relocate to my area?
The grace. Let's see, ask you a question, simple question, instead of video outside. They ask me, I want to relocate your area.
I don't need any house for rent though.
Uh-huh. Simple. When they ask you a question, you answer the question. Not when they ask you, you answer a question with question. Huh?
I'm sorry, should I get you something to eat?
No, I know they're hungry.
Is everything alright?
Which time that one start? This one, why they ask me, is everything all right? Are you hungry? You don't tell you to stay here. See, make I warn you. If you don't tell you to stay here, make you begin to go. Because I don't suspect you. If they ask me, ask my mama, I'll be my sister. Or my wife. Take care. Aha! Uh-uh. Is that Okota's number? Sorry, good day. Now, as you go with the same rice, yes. Yes, I see your number for one place, for one renter. I didn't look for a place. Okay. Okay, no problem. My friend,
I don't do everything.
I once told you if a man is not spending on you, you are the side chick, but you thought I was being unreasonable.
That's why. Why me? Why would Kelechi do this to me?
This is
why?
Not the time to ask questions. It's so obvious he has the money and doesn't want to spend it on you. If he really likes you as he claims, he should be able to spend heavily on you. So you should focus on that.
I am so bitter. I am so pissed, very, very pissed. I feel like going back to that bank and just creating it.
Hey! You had the opportunity to do that in his house and even break a couple of things, but you left in anger. I won't allow you to go back to that office and make a fool of yourself. If not, those security men could just use you shine.
Hi. Why you there? They look me. You not gonna go find customers. You there? They watch me like monitoring spirit.
When I look at you, I see someone that is stranded in the middle of the sea.
So now you now become the Moses. One want divide the sea, make I walk for dry land.
That's not what I meant. I was only trying to...
Shut up there, my friend. Go find seat and sit down. And mind your own business.
I'm sorry, you.
That's not what you're trying to... Come. You get up to 100,000 naira there.
That's a whole lot of money.
I don't ask you to measure the quantity. I say, if you have up to 100,000 naira, if you have, borrow me. I go pay you back. I mean to measure the quantity.
Okay, oh, I don't have up to that. But if you can manage 50,000 naira, I don't mind. I'll clear my account and give you the money.
Clear the account.
See,
You don't have to drown yourself in alcohol because you had a little fight with your girlfriend.
She wouldn't even hear me out. I tried to, you know, make her understand that what I did was just a simple act of goodwill. Nothing more.
You see, I understand. That is the more reason you shouldn't work yourself up this much. See, I don't go back on my promises. And I don't expect you to go back on your promise to help that little poor girl.
It wasn't that if I spent so much on the house. I don't know why Rose would compare it to buying her a brand new car.
You see, women will always be women. But just make sure you don't sleep next time and tell that girl what you shouldn't tell her. See, women have way they react when they think they're in competition with other women.
You think I slept and told her about the house I rented for her, no?
You mean you did not?
Oh God, what? Wait. What were you thinking when I was...
So, who told her? How did she know about it?
She know the sea, they know no grief for me. Upon say I love her so badly. My
in the past couple of days, we spent more money I can recover in months. I've been pretending it's not my business, so... But to be honest...
Hey! It's not your business at all. Just mind your own business.
But why are you doing this?
What in that one coming? Huh?
I've always wanted it to be better. I've always wanted your business to grow. I've always wanted the best for you. And that is because I...
You waiting?
Sometimes, I really wish you could understand how much I...
What? Wait, oh. Shabi, if you want, give me 50k. Huh? Make you go now, go bring up. Go clear the account before the bank go close. Eh? I won't go somewhere. Go and come back quickly. Where they go? Before bank go close.
They know no grief for me. Upon say I love him so badly. My Calabar baby. My Calabar sweetie. Mama.
Eno!
What is it?
Ah. Chonis, what is it now? Eh?
Okay. I just want to tell you goodbye. Or is there something wrong? Or bad? I even pray you don't come back to this house. And I also wish your sister would just borrow a leaf and live the same way you're living. Because I am tired of both of you in this house. Peace. I'm only going out to look for a job. And yes, I will come back. But that does not mean that I am not looking for a way to get out of this place and find my own place.
You mean you're coming back to this house? God, Eno, why have you decided to make my brother useless? Eh? Has it ever occurred to you that his shop has been going down because of the money he has been spending on you?
Just stop it! Stop it! I am having a bad day already. Do not make it worse for me. Do you understand?
You think I'm not having a bad day because of you and your sister? I think I'm tired of being nice. Because I've been asking you people to live nicely. I'll do it the other way around though. And you will not like it. Oh. Feel something?
No. Listen to me. If it's not your fault, I don't blame you at all. Because if not for condition that bent the crayfish, you will not have the nerves to stand and look at me in the face and talk rubbish. Do you understand? Your brother is a nice man. He's a good person. So I'll just close my eyes and just ignore this antagonism. The next time you try it, you will not like what you see. Idiot!
Should have touched me now. No, come and touch me. I was just waiting for you to touch me. Audio.
Oleka, Please, I am not in the mood for your love songs. What is it again?
I am here for business. Okay?
What kind of business?
At the virtue of the position I hold in my company, I am here to offer you a real opportunity for you to make big money.
Hey, C format! Oh, well, I'm convinced now that something is really wrong with you. How possible do you think it is for me, a sales girl, to be able to provide the money needed for a distributor?
Oh, so you think I'm joking, eh? Anyway, if you can take the love I have for you to be a joke, I really wouldn't be surprised if you take this less serious.
Sisi, Oleka, please, leave me alone. Leave me alone now, what is it?
All right, this is the game plan. You see, a big shipment of rice just arrived, okay? And my company is looking for more distributors. Now, I am here with the necessary documents. If you will sign this, you will automatically become one of our distributors. Isn't that splendid? Okay, have it. Come on. Take it. As I was saying, if you can sign this document, you will automatically become a bona fide distributor to Charles Williams Nigeria Limited. And I will make sure I add your name to the list of few people we can grant credit facility. All you have to do, you can take it home, just play with it, check it out, and sign it, okay? I'll come for it tomorrow. I'll take my leave.
As you go, I'll never have any problem with you. But this thing you're asking me is something that I don't really know what to do. You know, that property does not belong to me, I'm just an agent.
I know. But Okonta, try as you go to keep on. Make nobody enter there until I pay the remaining money. Do this thing for me.
As you go, there is no way I can leave that house vacant when a lot of people are coming for the house.
I know, I understand what you they talk. But I beg you, see the reason, reason with me. See as your fellow man they ask you this one. Use your church mind, do this one for me. I no go disappoint you. I can never disappoint. Ezugo, no the disappoint. I beg.
Ezugo, if you disappoint me, you won't find it funny.
I got a one welcome. I'm not going to is you go to control things. I'm not going to disappoint you. Nothing they happen. I'm not going to overly. Do it for me.
Okay. No problem. Michael.
I don't talk everything I fit to do.
they see, they no no grief for me. Upon say I love them so badly. My Calabar baby, my Calabar sweetie. Mahabas, kuyare zero. Now you are love for my Calabar. Calabar tin sweet bo. Emi e ma mufi. Now you I love. My Calabar baby, my Calabar sweetie. Chai, no vexo. Now you are love for my Calabar. Calabar tin sweet bo. My Calabar baby, my Calabar sweetie. Mahabas, kuyare zero. Now you are love for my Calabar. Calabar tin sweet. Sweet.